D-O-O-C, that's me.
Hi, everybody. If you don't know me, you're going to get to know me. I'm Darren's biggest and number one fan, better known as Big Cuz Marci. But I'm going to give you a little history on how he got the name. Many years ago, Darren was just a kid, and he always wanted to make noise, always making noise, banging, you know, doing everything. So one day, as I'm babysitting him and his sisters, he goes in the kitchen quietly, pulls out everything that possibly could make music. I mean, pots, pans, spoons, old styrofoam, anything that could make music, Darren pulled it out. And he's banging and banging and banging, but I had the nerve to be sitting there like, I was really enjoying it. Anyway, I'm still knocking my head. Darren, what are you doing? Never responded. Darren, cut all that noise out. But in the meantime, I'm bobbing my head. Still going. All of a sudden, it got real quiet. Everybody's listening. Everybody's moving. And I'm sitting there like, man, he is rocking. Yo, he's so little, he's rocking. And that's where he got the name, D-Roc. And from that point on, he's been known as the man to make music as D-Roc. So, I'm proud of him. And I know he's going to go far.
D-O-O-C, that's me.